Meow.
That's odd. He's finally up to the figure adventure. This is worse than his figure adventures being.
Hello, this is a test.
Beep 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 beep.
Hello? Who is this? How'd you know my number? Oh, Lewis. Sorry, lol. What do you want?
Have you watched your figure adventures since it's been uploaded?
Figure adventures? Nah, I just uploaded a review of the Harrops figurines.
Well, I just watched a new figure adventures episode on your channel.
I didn't upload a figure adventures. I'm editing it right now.
I was wondering why you uploaded a figure adventures.
Yeah, very funny. This is serious! Someone has hacked my account!
I know. We could do a review on it, so we can find out who it was.
Great idea. We'll have to listen very closely to the voice actors, so we know who they are. Should we do a Skype review, seeing as we usually can't be asked to review in the same room?
Okay.
That's the point. An in-joke.
So, Lewis, what notes do you have from the episode?
Wait, what? I was meant to be taking notes. Well, the story seemed to be based around a mystery character.
Okay, there was that really pointless scene where the Daleks did bugger all, with classic Daleks in the background glued to the set. I'm sensing something very familiar here.
Sorry, I farted.
How can I smell that across the computer?
The force is strong with you, my apprentice.
Lewis, are you okay?
Yeah, let's get back to the episode.
Anyway, so I noticed whoever wrote this killed off a character in a brilliant, emotional and dramatic way, then completely peed over any sentimental meaning that episode had by bringing the character back and making them have their own TARDIS. I feel like we're missing something very obvious here.
Probably. I noticed they did a huge reveal of something new in an old alien, which completely ruined the continuity of the show. And then there was that like, timey-wimey stuff.
Wait, what did you say?
I said it completely ruined the continuity of the show.
No. After that.
What? All the timey-wimey stuff?
Bazinga! I know who it is!
Oh. Mark Gatiss.
What? No. Stephen Moffat.
Oh, yeah. I meant Stephen Moffat. Has he changed any other videos on your channel?
I'm not sure, but let's just have a check. Oh, no.
What?
The rest of my figure adventures have gone, and he's changed my password.
Kids, would you step outside for a second?
Moffat! Dear Lord, that's the loudest profanity I've ever heard.
We have to find Moffat before he deletes any more videos. Or worse, uploads any.
How are we supposed to find him? He could be anywhere.
Oh, simple. We go to his house.
Except for the fact we don't know where he lives.
I know we don't know, but Wikipedia does.
Excellent.
Exactly. Don't!
I'll bring us some screwdrivers and my Sylvester McCoy hat.
Great, but what about me? The house isn't exactly filled with Doctor Who stuff.
You can use the touch control 12th Doctor Science screwdriver.
Ugh. Our viewers can already tell this isn't going to go well.
Oh, I love it!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
another one of Moffat's creations, designed to haunt the souls of children. And it'll bring it back so many times it'll lose all traces of being scary. Anyway, let's go inside.
It's smaller on the inside.
Please, stop.
Well, Moffat isn't here, but there are a bunch of his old scripts here.
So nothing useful, then.
Maybe we could try his computer.
Good thinking. Damn it, he didn't save the password.
It must be in his documents.
So what you need to do is, do you want to click into File Explorer and then you want to go into My Documents?
Right, yeah, I know how to work a computer.
Okay, just making sure.
That's not possible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be true.
We really need to stop referencing Star Wars now.
Ow, that hurt.
Really?
Because I'm fine.
That's because you're ginger.
There.
Where are we anyway?
By my calculations. Ah, you have no idea.
Cheers, Lewis. That's helpful.
Not fair. Mine doesn't work.
We're nowhere. No one. Over-existing in limbo.
This place shouldn't exist. How are we here?
Oh, you know, wibbly-wobbly, timey-wimey.
So there's no explanation? Great.
Not necessarily. Think, we were absorbed by Moffat's computer into some sort of... what, some sort of pocket universe?
Well, how do we get out of it then?
That's our way out.
Do you really think it'd be that easy?
Have you got any other suggestions?
Nah, screw it. YOLO!
Bacon!
I need fish fingers and custard.
You've had some cowboys in here.
Not actual cowboys.
Oh, this looks like my house. Oh, we're home.
A lot of these places look like your house. We must be in the 11th hour. One of Moffat's greatest.
Without doubt. Can't we eat a bit of fish fingers and custard?
Wait, I just remembered. Prisoner Zero is in the 11th hour.
Oh dear. Run!
Prisoner Zero is right behind me.
How can we beat Prisoner Zero? We can't wait another 7 years for the Doctor to get here.
And how are we supposed to know where he is? He can shapeshift. He can be me or you.
Wait a minute. How do I know you aren't Prisoner Zero?
How do I know you aren't Prisoner Zero?
Leela! How did you get here?
That's not possible. The vortex closed after me and Oscar went through it.
Our voices are mixed up again. Damn it.
Prisoner Zero. I spent months trying to find your action figure. Anyway, where are my figure adventures?
What about your friend?
Sure, he might be useful in the future.
Your figure adventure and friend are safe in this house. Sadly, you won't live long enough to see them.
What will happen to them?
In 5 minutes, this house is rigged to blow up with you and your precious figure adventures inside.
Damn it, he's gone. Not in there.
I found Train of the Daleks, but then I got knocked out.
Yeah, sure, you found it.
Jesus.
There's a portal. Maybe we shouldn't go through this one.
I mean, would you rather go through the portal or be killed in an explosion?
I'll take my chances with the portal.
Yeah, let's just go.
Hello, Doctor. Wanna play a game?
Oh, wait, Davros, is that you? I know it's you!
No, you idiot. I'm Jigsaw.
Oh, great, let's play Death Trap, shall we?
I wanna play Scrabble.
Oh, no, not Scrabble. I'm terrible at Scrabble.
We're playing it anyway.
We should really do a video of that one day. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. I hope we get views for it though, what with Saw not being Doctor Who. You schmuse, let's make it anyway. Hello? Anybody home? Hello? Oh, no. Oh, I can record some videos. What was that? Is there anyone there?
How?
Yeah, you're me and I'm you and all that. Don't ask questions. Well, that cut the tension.
Is that?
Well, it seems to be some kind of trans-temporal vortex, or something along those lines David Tennant would say. Take note, kid. I'm gonna have to edit this, so don't use a PNG chroma key thingy-bob.
Hey, wait! I'm ready. Hello, YouTubers and Doctor Who fans. It's Ozzy here, aka 7th Through Vlogs. Today, it's the 50th subscribers video. Yes, I've reached 50. Whoa, here's to 100. So, just thought I'd like to say thank you so, so much.
When are we?
No idea how much it means.
Oh, this is the 50 sub special. Oh, it's so cringy.
50 subs? I reached 50 subs. That's so cool.
So easily amused. What's wrong?
I'm having these visions.
Visions?
They're telling me to go in there and grab something. The sonic screwdriver.
Oh, that's odd. Mind you, it wouldn't be a 7th or special without a quest of some sort. You gonna go get it then?
I'll go get it.
Obviously that channel wasn't really a success. 15 subscribers, I was happy at the time, but now that I've got 50, I really look back and think, oh, that's cool. Wait, why are we in this intergalactic Dalek spaceship bathroom anyway?
We're in this bathroom because they're repainting the rest of the building.
Oh, well, what building is this? It looks nice.
It's 136 Jigsaw Avenue.
Oh, I should visit here more often with Clara.
Are you flirting with me?
No, just in case I wanted to lose Scrabble again.
Okay. Let's play.
Are we ever going to move out of this house?
Now I'm having visions.
What can you see?
Oh, we're making a Doctor Who and Saw parody.
Me and the Orange were just talking about that.
Oh, we have to get the... Oh no, I'm not getting that. You are. There's a turd in the toilet.
Well, if you... you're an effing...
Go and get it now.
Okay, fine. Right then, I think we can call that a wrap. I think we're finished.
Yeah!
Right, let's go grab some pizza.
Okay.
Where we do the photo shoot. Where's Cameron gone? Come on, Cameron, come over here. Right, okay, that's good.
Why is this nose too tight? I can't even move my mouth.
Oh, stop complaining.
Well, you try wearing the mask, why don't you?
We've got to get this scene done, alright?
Fine, but after this, I'm going to complain about a ton.
Whoa, look at me! A director and a live-action Cyberman.
Oh, directing is great. Making people my bitch.
Ah!
What now?
Camera.
Right, got it.
Who are they?
We are the writers, and you, seventh unit, have sinned. Therefore, you shall be condemned.
Thank you.
is this.
Tea's ready. Oh my god. Is that you? It is you.
You chopped my hand off. Oh, naughty darling.
No one can ever see this. Ah, I can sleep soundly now. Orange is coming around today.
Hello, hello, come in, come in.
Why do you sound like Matt Smith?
Because I feel like it. Now shut up and come in and record videos with me.
Yes, sir.
Right, so today we're going to be filming... Forgettable story, talk back. Will it coffee? Will it cupcake? Ah, cross that out. GMM just did that one. Reacting to all Minecraft videos.
Blah 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 blah
blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah blah.
That's it. Only 38 videos to do today. Are you paying attention? Wake up, lad!
What? Yeah, videos.
We'll start off with Forgettable Story, then Will It Coffee, then...
Yeah, I remember them all.
Excellent.
Hello, YouTubers and Doctor Who fans. It's me, 7th Who Knots, with...
Lewis! And today we're going to be doing the Forgettable Story Talkback.
Which we wrote together.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, the story starts off with the Doctor on this alien planet with this big thing called the Citadel.
Ooh.
And then... they go into the Citadel, there's tons of puzzles and stuff, and it turns out to be run by this mysterious force called the Overseer.
Ooh.
And the Overseer turns out to be the Silence.
Oh my god.
Yeah, and that's basically it. You know, you get the story plot.
Alright, that'll do for this take. Okay. Right, what were you thinking?
This
is my channel, alright? My rules.
But I never get to do anything, I thought...
I'm supposed to be the main guy here, not you.
Okay, I'll let you do it next time.
Action.
Okay.
So now it's time to answer the age-old question. Will it coffee? Let's talk about that.
So first off, we have fish sauce coffee. So,
Will it coffee? Let's find out.
Dink. No, never mind.
Mm. Oh yeah, that's real, yeah.
It doesn't taste that bad.
Yeah.
Oh! That's disgusting.
What's wrong with you?
Salty.
It's nice.
It's disgusting.
Thanks for today. And don't forget to subscribe and join my Facebook group.
Oscar, I'm the only one here. And I'm already in your Facebook group.
And I'll see you next time.
Oscar, you dick. Oscar, I've got my shoes. Oscar.
Oscar, are you there? Oscar.
I'll have to walk home then.
I'll show him for using me to create crappy videos.
I always find them to be rather necessary when you happen to be someone's former prime ginger. Now it's time to see with a 7th through knots pie.
Hello. What's this?
Check the old YouTube like I do every morning because I have nothing else better to do. Well, what the hell is this? What the hell is he doing there?
Exact instructions. To celebrate 500 subscribers week, today we'll be showing you the unseen footage, part 2. So sit back, relax, and enjoy.
I'm a dog with living things. My God, no more!
Now, wasn't that awful and cringe-worthy? Surely not YouTube-worthy. So next up, we have Oscar's solo review of the 10th series of Doctor Who, and you really find out that he loves the Eaters of Light. He gave it a 10 out of 10. He's watching.
Hello YouTubers and Doctor Who fans, it's me, 7th Through Knots, aka Ozzy, and today I'm going to quickly do the Series 10 ranking. The review isn't here because Lewis has just abandoned me, so it's just going to have to be a really quick video. So episode 1, The Pilot, I would give a
10 out of 10.
Episode 2, Smile, I would give a
2 out of 10.
Right, that's it, my YouTube career is over. This is what I've been missing out on. Nature. A new beginning.
Stop referencing Star Wars!
Sorry. Back to getting the figure adventures.
Yes, why did you take them?
Well, ever since I got the response on Hellbent, I've suffered a great amount of depression.
Don't give us that BS excuse. You loved writing that story.
Fine. The BBC discovered your channel.
Oh, thanks. That's so nice.
They didn't approve of your ideas. They were original. Originality is not acceptable.
So you just want everything to fit accordingly to your writing style?
Exactly. All fan-made media is irrelevant.
Isn't it up to the fans to make sure the show survives? And to do that, we need to introduce original concepts.
Yeah, he said.
Look, Steve Dogg. You once in our shoes. You were creating Doctor Who stories from a very young age. Remember those times, Moffat? We merely carry on the Doctor Who legacy. Give us a chance to carry on the show throughout the ages.
You've had your ups and downs. That's okay. It's only human.
All I ever wanted was for things to be the way I wanted it to be. A perfect world. A perfect fandom.
I know, but it's time to let go. You have to let go now. Let go.
Let go of the fandom.
Let go of Doctor Who.
Fine. You win. I will let go of Doctor Who.
Hello. Hi, Chris. It's Stephen. There's something I want to talk to you about.
Now, Mr. Moffat, what is it you want to talk about?
I won't beat around the bush. I'm going to leave Doctor Who. And my replacement will be Chris Chibnall.
And cut.